Hello, my name is Jonathan with Kiko Body Repair Products. We'd like to talk to you about our state-of-the-art composite injection molded blending hammer. It weighs 120 grams, has two inserts in it, and a full aluminum insert into the hammer makes it that real light to use as a blending hammer or as a blending hammer with our square tip to use on those big crowns, while you're pulling dents and slapping them. What can you use on it? Well, the insert 516 accepts all the industry's tabs and tips and hammer tips, blending tips or knockdown tips. They all fit into our hammer. The one we like or prefer with it is our 360 square blending tip. Why is that? Well, because we do a lot of big stuff, we use this one as a blending hammer or with our brass tip on it. You can use it as a slapper and hit it with another hammer, and without making impacts on crowns, use it as a blending slapper. We have all kinds of different tips. We have our round polished hammer tip as well, and then we have the different quality pucks that we can use in the insert on the handle. You just screw it in there and use it on your favorite knockdown. We have a rubber one, but also a harder composite one that you can use on metal knockdowns as you prefer to use this hammer. A very nice feature that we have on our blending tips is these rubber caps that you can place over your tip while blending, and then it's up to you how to use it. You have different types of steel, a lot of HSS steel, aluminum to work on, bigger crowns that you might want to start with a rubber cap. So we have one for the square tip and for the round tip as well. So it's completely up to you how you want to use this completely adaptable hammer, from small knockdowning to bigger crowns to repairing big dents. It's all possible with this state-of-the-art composite injection molded hammer. So if you want to know more about our blending hammer, visit our website kikotabs.com or click the link below.